Courtney, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make your own paper squishy. So first, here's the utensils you will need: some paper, scissors and glue, a baggie, and that's all for now. So first, you're going to put what you want your squishy to be. I'm just going to draw something. I'm going to get two pieces of paper together and then, like, draw really good on those two. Oh, not really. Accident. Yeah, I got two pieces of paper. And then I am going to just try one. So sorry, I had to pause it. I'm just going to draw a circle and then I'm going to trace that through. Well, I can cut it through on the pieces of paper. So, cut both pieces of paper. I'm teaching you how to make a pig paper squishy. So I got circles. I cut them out on both pieces of paper. So I have two pieces, and I might need a little bit more than that, so just trace some more. I'm going to trace my template that is in front of me. Just draw my template. This template is not that good, but it's okay. So you're going to have three circles on it. Well, I guess four, since I cut it on the paper. Just have four ready and waiting. So I have four paper templates. I'm going to glue them all together, but leave a little slot where you can put some of your paper bag in, I guess. So let me just glue. Let me fold this so I can have a little bitty slot at the top, so at the end I can put a little bit of a paper bag in, because I'm going to cut a little bit of the paper bag. No. Okay. Just like fold this. And then you see my little slot right here? I got that little slot. So at the end we can, put the paper bag in and then we can glue it up. So I'm just going to put the rest of the templates on. To make it, it has to be four papers long, I guess you could say. Because that way it will work better. So I'm going to find my little slot. I'm just making a little slot right here. Back to my slot. And then I'm going to go in between because I have the paper there. And then I'm just going to cut some of that paper from the other ones. I know it's hard to explain what I'm talking about. If you show how to make paper squishies and you don't have the exact right lighting, like I don't right here. So I'm just going to cut a little bit of that to leave some room for the paper bag. Next, I'm going to design my pig. So just draw on your pig face. But don't draw it on the slide with the slot. So, I got my pig face. I'm just going to draw the little ears at the top. Little tail. So, I got my pig face. If you can see that. And then, get back to my little slot. So, I'm I'm gonna cut a corner of the paper bag off. And just fill up with the paper. I'm going to put, I already have glue here. And that will make it, you know, a paper squishy. So I'm going to put a little bit of the glue on the paper inside. And then stick the paper back to it. We'll just like stuff it in there. I'm just gonna cut off the corners. Just get a little bit more of the paper bag in it. Because a paper bag will make it really squishy. So just get that. I added 3 pieces of paper bag. And then I'm going to cut the excess from the outside. And then it won't be that squishy. Just, you know. I'm going to add a little bit more paper bag inside. Just stuff all this paper bag inside. Stuff as much as you can because you want that squishy to really pop and feel like a real squishy. Just paper squishies are different, and I haven't exactly made a paper squishy before, so this is my first attempt. So I don't know if this will work that good, like professional YouTubers, because they have like really good uses of things, because most of them are adults. And like, yeah, just stuff that in, and then, oh, okay, stuff that in, and then, just tape it closed, and then you can color squishy. I did it in this video, because I'm kind of a little bit in a hurry. Because I can't have a video too long. I can't have it 10 minutes. So bye, guys. Stay pigglicious. I hope your squishies turn out okay. They might not be so squishy, but you can still tell they're squishy. You can add more paper bag to make it squishier. I didn't make mine so big. It's just a little something I made. Stay pigglicious. Love you all. Bye.